What's good, YouTube? Let's get into part three. I haven't played in a while, so I'm not sure where I'm at. I'm here. All right. Let's get a little practice fight in, because I have not played this game in probably a month. This is probably not the best person to practice against, because I know he be flipping and kicking.
Tonight at Babylon, so keep the riffraff at the minimum and try to chill.
That is all the same character. What the hell?
You want to battle me, bitch? You better be strapped.
Pay attention. It's about to begin.
Ah, ooh, right in the balls. Bro, he loved doing that, huh? Get up. Man, I deserve that. Get up. Now you piss me off. This is the laziest NPCs ever. Look at this. It's all the same character. He just wanna keep kicking me. Okay, okay, okay. Move. And get down.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
Did we just see the biggest loss ever?
All right, I still got it. I gotta get some bread up so I can, you know, drippify my character. Oh no, these guys. These are real kicking ass motherfuckers. And it's, I think, that area you can throw them off the arena. I ain't doing that one yet, hold on. I'm pretty sure that's Sean Paul. We'll get him first. Everybody got dreads in this. Everybody got dreads.
This joint is on fire tonight. Watch them all.
All right, it's a little more diversity in the crowd now. What the hell was going on with that first fight?
Some serious trouble now. This right here is for all me Jamaican brethren around the world.
Whoa, what the? This boy flew at me. Get up. I wonder if I can do a fight without getting hit. Let me see. Maybe this one. Eh, maybe not. Oh wait, maybe so. Watch this. Not one hit.
Bow down to the champ, chump.
That was a rough battle. Can't wait to see some more.
Do I get like extra points for not getting hit? Let me see. Yep, perfect match. Ooh, 8,000. Let me go whip Sean Paul's ass. Then I'm gonna do that.
H-sharp. See you there.
You know, that's the same voice as the Kratos. I had no idea.
Man, even with the clubs, my man's managed to take
one. Red man.
We still losing out to Crow.
You're late.
You on my seat.
Sit your ass down.
Don't get too comfortable.
Yo, so what's the plan?
I say fuck Crow. We go in there strapped and lay his ass out once and for all.
Wrong. We do that and they're just gonna hit us back.
Sticky being sticky.
Solve. We start shooting up the streets and the cops will be all over us. How are we gonna make money with all that heat?
So we supposed to just roll over and let Crow piss in our backyard?
Listen, Crow thinks fear is power, but he's wrong. A beaten dog may fear you, but the second you turn your back, he's gonna strike. Real power comes from respect. That's what our code is all about. We win Crow's clubs, and he won't have a leg to stand on. So, next step. Blaze, you're gonna go up against Crack.
You got it, D.
Uh-oh.
Hold that bitch up like an old wallet.
R.I.P. to Blaze. He about to get pedigreed out the ass. Ooh, I don't think I'm going to the gym right now. Actually, I am going to the gym. Damn. Alright. Can I get another style yet? Hold on.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, see, on the email, he was all mad as hell. Now he... Oh, how's it going? Yeah, I can get one. Where is it at?
Learning a new style will take hard work and dedication.
I want that.
You have achieved your goal. Now you let's get down to business.
I need that speed. And I need some kicks. Yeah, we're gonna give me all that kick.
Now you're a force to be reckoned with.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Why is Ice Cube not in this game?
Diamonds, platinum, what are you looking
for? We got Mac 10 and WC with no Ice Cube. You think you're too good for games? How much money do I have? Some rings.
A selection of rings for you to look at.
Gotta be platinum.
This is it. Enjoy it.
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
Hey, Liddy? Yo,
that's a good look.
Nah.
All right, then Thread's looking tight on you, player.
Let's get it.
Hey, yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up.
But I can't keep them shoes, though. Let's get some boots.
Yo, oh, no, whoa. Bunch of these.
Well, yeah. All right. Yeah, we get that. I'm down. Oh, I already have them. All right, Sean Paul, time to get this ass whooping.
Yo, Wagwan, yo, that play with fire, you know. So pack it up before you get burned, pussy.
Okay. Only word I heard there was pussy. And now I'm offended. The music at?
Oh. As always, there's plenty of girls in the Babylon tonight. I smell a cat fight coming on.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick. You have big talk now, but you're gonna cry like a baby when my frost are you.
Come on!
Oh, he didn't run at me. Oh, he went for the weapon? Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, my whole thing has changed. Ah, man. Ow. Get up. Do I got the fast one? Yep. Oh. All right. Oh, you're not doing that to me. Yeah. Oh, that's embarrassing. That was embarrassing right there. Oh, how is he blocking me like this? Okay. What the fuck? All right. I'm about to lose if I don't stop playing. Get up. Get up. Oh, he about to get up. Give me that. What's up? Ow. Shit. Can't lose this fight. Damn, he is just good. Woo! Okay. All right, all right. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Don't worry. The comeback about to be crazy. The comeback about to be crazy. You thought you had me, didn't you? Oh, you thought you had me, didn't you? Get him. Oh, I'm fucked up. Look at my face. Alright, it's over. Get out of here. Oh, no. Yeah. Okay. Holy crap.
Time to take notice. You got no
skills. He fucked me up.
That's the way we do it in these parts.
Wow. Yeah. That's a good one. Oh, first of all, we got some bread on that too. Damn. I knew he was going to be tough, but he was just blocking me like Jason Bourne or some shit. Damn, look, it was just a fight. You just threatened to kill me. Yep, got his ass whooped. He got his ass, and now I gotta fight him. Thanks, Blaze.
You see what crack done to your punk ass friend, Blaze? That bitch went down faster than a $5 hoe.
All right, I got you, Blaze. Red may need to wake his ass up. I'm gonna do this tournament. Oh shit, am I ready for this?
Oh, you in some serious trouble now?
Hey yo, you sure you want some of this? Dead man walking over here.
I'ma break you in two, homeboy.
This right here is for all Mitchell Mekon brethren around the world.
All right, I'm gonna let everybody else fight. Y'all, go ahead. I'm a taunt. How you taunt?
Yeah, yeah.
What up? Yeah. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Ow. Oh, this is that fucking flying dude. Okay. Okay, wait, hold on. Shit, he whipped my ass. Okay. I think he's mad about that last fight. Somebody help me? Somebody wanna help me out? Oh, come on, Havoc. Oh, jeez, I'm getting jumped. I'm going this way. All right, anybody come over here getting this stick. Move. Ow. All right, Trick is out of here. Wait, is this Trick? This is Trick, right? Yeah. All right, Solo gotta go. He's kind of doing too good. Get that weapon. All right. Get him. Get him, Havoc. Oh, are you missing? Oh. I'll go over there when this blazing is going. Oh wait, no. What you pointing at me for? You better, oh, uh-oh. Oh, they both there. Ooh. Oh, they coming after me like this. Look at that, he hit you. Get him. Wait, can I do this? Oops. Aw, oh, fuck. Alright, boy, rematch. How did he hit me with that? Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I would have been out right there. Come here. Mmm. No, 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 no. No! Shit. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming. I seen him running at me in slow motion, and I just didn't know what to do. Rematch it. Rematch it. Oh, you in some serious trouble now. He's going out first.
Hey, yo, you sure you want some of this?
He is going out first.
I'm gonna break you in two, homeboy.
Trick, right, don't here. Even come over here.
It's been all Mitchell Mick on Redrin around the world.
Yeah, this ass will be about to get. Come here. Oh, okay, he wanted it anyway. Ow. Come here. Get up. Disrespecting me for the last time. Okay. Oh, who got knocked out already? Havoc, what the hell? What the hell happened to Havoc, bro? I wasn't paying attention. Uh-oh. No, no, no. All right. Solo, we got team up. Jump him. There you go. Right now, let's jump Solo now. How do you target? I don't know how to target nobody. Nope. Dude, target Solo. How you target? Crap, I'm taunting. Bro. I don't know how to target people. I got him. What's up? I got it for you. I got it for you, Trick. Oh, he targeted me. Look, man. Ow. Mmm. Uh-oh. Ow. Jump up. Ow. Hmm. All right, now he should be easy. Oh, okay. Payback. Crowd favorite. Now he want me to fight for him. After all that, what, he just called me a bitch? Let me see. He called me something. No, he called Blaze a bitch. Well, Blaze is my boy, so. Oh, Dragon House. I don't want to go there. I will do one fight here. Yeah, I'll call it a day. Chang. All right, let's get him. Let's get this guy. I like his hat. Kind of want that hat. Definitely fucked with this music too.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
Pay attention, kid. I'm gonna show you my art tonight.
Here we go.
Oh, we both had the same idea. Oh, shit. I know he's gonna try to throw me out the Watch and learn. You just gonna taunt me? Like, I'm just some scrub. Get up. Get out of here.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
That was easy. See, that's why you gotta be a street fighter, because that punch, man, it'll save you a lot of trouble. Yeah, yeah. Actually, should probably go to the barber. Only this place left. All right, I'll do these two in the next one. Let me see something right quick. Oops, I think I went to the wrong store.
Hey, look who's back. Welcome back.
Ooh, I could probably get another still.
In style.
Kickboxing. Nah. I kind of like wrestling. I'm gonna get wrestling.
Your fighting style continues faster, stronger, tougher. What do you want?
Some health.
Looking good.
All right, we're gonna leave it right here. Appreciate you watching. If you did, now I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.